Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all safe in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of hope there to objects below. When what to my wondering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer.